This is cyclo. Cyclohexanone react with H2O in presence of acid medium, it forms a stable gemdiol. Stable gemdiol. The reason is angle strain is decreases. Reason is angle strain decreases. When angle strain decreases, stability increases, because generally here is which carbon? sp2 carbon. Here is which carbon? It is sp3. So therefore here actual bond angle is how many degrees? 60 degrees. But here bond angle is how much? 109 degrees 28 minutes. So therefore, due to formation of a diode, what happened? Angle strain decreases. When angle strain decreases, stability, what happened? Stability increases. Stability increases. Which increases? Stability increases. Next one, addition of addition of ammonia when a carbonyl compound react with ammonia, this particular step is known as addition. Now here is O minus, this is what? NH2 hydrogen carries positive charge, then loss of H plus takes place, it is converts into OH, then NH hydrogen like this, then this bond comes here, then loss of which molecule? Water molecule takes place here. This particular step is known as elimination step. What is this elimination step? Loss of water molecule takes place to form C double bond NH, known as imine. Okay, so when ammonia reacts with carbonyl compound to form which one? Imine. So first step is addition, second step is what? Elimination. So that is the reason why addition, elimination, addition, elimination simultaneously takes place in a chemical reaction known as condensation reaction. Known as what? Condensation reaction. In condensation reaction, simple water molecule is lost. Which is lost? Water molecule is lost. This is what? Condensation reaction. Which reaction? Condensation reaction. For example, When acetaldehyde react with ammonia, loss of water molecule takes place to form acetaldehyde. What is this? Acetaldehyde. Second one, addition of hydroxylamine. When carbonyl compound react with hydroxylamine, here is also loss of water molecule takes place to form oxime. This is known as oxime. Just loss of water molecule takes place. Here is H2, here is what? Oxygen. Loss of water molecule takes place to form oxime. For example, CH3, C double bond OH reacts with hydroxylamine. N2OH is known as hydroxylamine. Loss of water molecule takes place. Here is hydrogen NOH. This is one acetaldehyde plus OH. Here lone pair of electron, hydrogen CH3. Now these two are what? Acetaldehydes. If you want the, these two are geometrical isomers. If you want the actual name of this one is, this one gets higher priority based on Kohn in gold Pillaug rules, CIP rules, because this carbon gets higher atomic number at the termini of the double bond. So therefore it is first priority, then this hydrogen gets second priority. This nitrogen connected to oxygen, always it gets first priority. In oxymes, lone pair of electron always gets second priority. If the similar priority groups are opposite direction, so that is the reason why it is known as what? E-acetaldehyde is a configuration around C double bond N. Then this is the first priority. It is a second priority, similar priority groups are same side of the termini of the double bond. So that is the reason why this is known as Z form. So one is E oxime, another one is what? Z oxime. These two are what? Geometrical isomers. Geometrical isomers.